This is a medium golden shiner, and that's what we used to catch Nick's northern pike.
Holy cow, it worked!
I heard a little bit of clicking.
Slimy little pike. There we go.
Hold him out. Thank you, Eric Haataja. We're doing exactly what you said. We're just letting our rods in, and we're drifting around in 20 to 30 feet.